Hello, lovely. What's happened? All right. Shh, 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 shh. Okay. It's all right. I know. All right. I'm Nicola, school nurse. Okay. I believe we haven't met before. Okay. I'm not scary. Okay. I'm here to help you. Oh, I know. See, you've got a graze on your knee. Yeah, and your hand looks a little bit sore. Okay, what's happened? Did you fall over? Oh. Here, please, take a tissue. Okay. Take that. All right. I know. So, you feeling okay? Yeah? All right, my lovely. Right, I'm going to have a little look. Okay, and clean it. Would that be all right? Okay. Just need to jot down your name. Okay, so what's your name, lovely? Oh, it's a lovely name. And how old are you? Do you know your date of birth? Thank you. Who's your teacher? Yeah? Okay. Does she know you're here? Good. So you fell over in the playground and you were running. Bang your head at all. Okay, I can see a slight little graze there, but nothing too bad. I will clean it a little bit for you though. Alright. Okay, she's got your knee. It's quite a bad graze. Okay, just a slightly bit. Anywhere else? I noticed your hand. Can I have a look? Okay. Looks very sore. Alright. I'll clean that for you as well. Do you feel sick at all? Okay, any dizziness? Can you see one of me or can you see two? Good. That's brilliant. Okay. So, I'm going to put on some of my gloves. Alright. Just to protect ourselves. Alright. Okay. I'm going to put an apron on because I will need to rest your foot on my lap. Okay. Would you mind taking your shoe off for me? Can you do that? Okay, thank you. While you do that, I'm just going to pop an apron on. Okay. Yes, it is like I'm going to do some painting. Okay. Yeah. You'll be all right. It's fine. You're in a lot of pain. Yeah. It will feel a little bit sore and tender. Okay, but that's expected. Alright. Alright, let me just do that up. Perfect. So. Do you know if you're allergic to anything? Good. Okay. If you wouldn't mind popping your leg there for me, let me just help you. That's it. If you could relax for me. As much as you can. All right. It's not bleeding too much. It's just where the graze is okay, which is really good. It's not deep. Okay. Right, there we go. It will sting slightly. Feel a bit sore, but I need to do it. All right. You just take deep breaths for me. Okay. Yeah. All right. I know. I'm sorry. It's okay. You're right. I know. I'm sorry. It's okay. Yeah? Should we just take a breather? Okay. Can I just have a little look? Okay. I won't touch the graze. Just go around the edge. Yeah? That feels sore there. Okay. A little bit swollen, but it's fine. I think we've got a little bit of gravel there. I'm just going to wipe over that bit. It will feel a bit tender. Alright. I'm sorry. Okay, just relax for me. All right. I'm going to get my tweezers now. All right, but they're not very scary. They are just nice and red. I'm literally just going to go like that and just remove that little bit of gravel. Okay, I know. All right. Come on. Sit on my hands. Okay, I know. Okay, all right. Shh. Okay, sweetheart. All right, calm down. All right, don't get yourself worked up. Shh. I know. It's not going to hurt, okay? It will feel a lot more relaxed once I remove it. I promise. All right, it's not very nice, honestly, but I need to do it. Okay, you're going to be brave. Yes, I know you're very brave. Okay, come on. That's it. Okay. I'm just going to have to look quite closely. Okay. Just a tiny little bit. Okay, all right, I know. Perfect. All right. That's it. Okay, does that feel all right? You did really well. Well done. Okay, let me just dab the air. There we go. Good. Let me just have a look. Perfect. Okay. Just going to find a right size plaster. Okay. You're right with plasters. Yeah, just going to keep this on. All right, you can keep it on until you get home and then remove it for me, okay? Or ask your parents to, or somebody, okay? And then let the air get to it so it will heal. Yeah. Okay, just keep your foot there for me. Also, if your parents have any antiseptic, okay, you can pop that on it later as well. All right. Okay, I'm just going to stick this down. There we go. How's that? Perfect. There we go. Put your foot on the floor for me. Okay. Right. I'm going to clean your hands now. Okay, if you can pop your hand right out for me like so. Thank you. I know. Oh, they're not very nice on the hand. I know. Okay, all right. It's okay. All right. Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah? Be brave. It's nice. Deep, slow breaths. You can do it. That's it. Just hum. That's it. That's it. Good. Well done. So to make sure it's really clean. Yeah. That's not too bad. Just have a feel. I know, I'm sorry. That looks nice. I won't tape your hand, okay? I'll leave that open. All right, it's just very much on the surface. The one on your knee's a little bit deeper, but not too deep. All right, but your hand, just keep that. Make sure you don't keep catching it, all right? If it is becoming a problem, come back and I can pop a plaster on for you. Okay, unless you would like me to pop one on. Would that make you feel a bit better? Yeah, you don't want to have a look at it. All right, that's fine. I will cover it up for you then, but again, if you can get your parents to take that off later. All right, don't worry, it's fine. I can do that for you. Not a problem. You feel a little bit strange in your hand because it's going to go here. So when you move your hand, it will feel a bit stretched slightly, okay? That is fine. And you might find it might lift and come off anyway. Yeah, that is normal. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Right, my love. So now I'm just going to have a clean of this little graze on your head. Okay. I'm going to come quite close. Okay. Right. It's probably won't bother you that much, all right? It might be a little bit tender, but that's fine. Just remember, be brave. There we go. It, you're doing well. Not too bad, that one. Okay. Just going to. Okay. Can I just have a feel? Okay. All right. No pain. You sure? Okay. Perfect. Looking good. Right. You're pleased to know that I don't need to put a plaster or anything on there at all. Yeah, it's not going to benefit at all. Definitely not. No, it won't do. So, are you feeling all right? Are you sure? Good. Well, you've done so well, haven't you? Yeah, you can go home and tell your parents how brave you were. Yeah. I know, they'd be so proud of you because I'm really proud of you. Yeah? And I know your tutor is going to say the same thing. Oh yes, she will. Yeah. And all your friends are going to say the same. Yeah? Yeah. Well, what I'll have to do is just jot a few little notes on my piece of paper. Yeah, then you can go back to your class. That sound all right? Yeah, all right. I know. I know. I know. There we go. There we go. You don't want any tears, do we? No. That's me, my records. And now I'm going to write your teacher a little note. This is for you. Please give that to your teacher. Okay. And then she will write a note to your parents. Okay. Oh, don't worry. Everything's going to be fine. Okay. So you go back, give your teacher the letter. Okay. You can carry on as normal for the rest of today. Okay. Then go home and get your parents to remove the plasters, and they can pop some antiseptic cream on or some Savlon. All right. Or germaline or something like that. Your teacher will put that in the note. All right. And then you can just leave the plasters off, let the air get to it, and then it will heal nicely. Okay. No, it's not going to leave any damage. No. No, don't worry. All right. Only little cuts and grazes. They'll soon go. Yeah. All right. I wouldn't worry. No, you've done really, really well. Okay. Yeah, I know. Oh, bless you. Thank you. I appreciate that. That's really nice. All right, my lovely. Are you all right to head on back to class? Yeah. Oh, okay. It's lovely to see you, yeah? And I'm sorry in these circumstances. Not very nice circumstances, but it was nice to meet you. Okay. All right. Do you have any questions to ask me? Sure? Okay. If you do have any problems, though, please come back and see me, all right? And go from there. If you do feel a bit sicky, a bit dizzy or anything like that, or get a headache, or you'll be in a lot of pain, then please come back and I'll have a look, have a little bit of a chat with you. But I know you're going to be totally fine. Yeah. All right, my lovely. Well, you take care. Bye-bye.